got my first multicolor printer to work here at STL Flix. I remember it makes a lot of little poops, so I thought, I need to print something to hold these little poops. So I ran to our platform and chose this hamster mouth pouch. Started printing on the A1 mini, and with the magic of editing, it's all done. I'm leaving it totally because I think it might get in the way. So it looks like this. But I think I might need a bigger hamster because it's making too much poop. See you in the next video. Bye-bye.